Listen, man, sleep gives you cancer. Everyone knows that.